Bollywood actress Sonakshi Sinha, who has been missing from the silver screen after her last release Tevar in 2015, has confirmed being a part of director Vipul Shah's Namastey England along with Akshay Kumar. The dabang star took to Twitter to share the news on Tuesday morning and wrote, "Namastey England, it's official." After giving hits like Rowdy Rathor and Holiday, this is the fifth time when the couple will be working together. On the work front, Akshay Kumar is awaiting the release of his upcoming film Houseful 3.